Hello, this is how to build Sky Island, as I said in my other video that I was going to show you. How to build Sky Island, so I just hope you enjoy it. Sorry how this looked. Do not build it, as I said. Sorry for that waiting, which you didn't have to wait a lot because I couldn't. I just kept building. I didn't do that. Building. This is great. This is probably it. I don't know what was that, but so next is truth. Maybe a kind of tree. Where's my torch? Bed. If you want the tree to grow immediately, well, just use. Yes. Then add this to it. Well, not too because it might spawn. And fall. Give it a few just so they don't fall or do something. Also give them light. No, that's that. Yeah, it works. If you want to, I can build another one, or you can build one if you want, however you want. I'm gonna do it my way. Please use the water and maybe I will play from it. If you don't know how to do this, then you already know. Or if you don't, I'm going to tell you. Water and lava make obsidian, but somehow they can make cobblestone. So that's what I'm doing. Sorry, and for that, I built this a bit volume so it cannot get it. What else is needed? A shop, but I'm not gonna build a shop. This is a fast way of getting that tower. So now is the finishes of this. So you had a chest, a furnace, a library, not that, and last but not least, enchantment table for the 2.1 and up. Versions of my Minecraft Pocket Edition. I do play Xbox. I have Gear Dragon, but not by myself, with friends. Because I'm scared of Ender Dragon Xbox Series, but sorry, I can't record it. So there's a little bit of space. You edit however you want to. So now, you have to share a small space. So let's go back to survival. I can start the series today.